Yeah. Bendry, you're busy. You're unbusy now. You're unbusy. This overlay makes it look like my voice cuts in and out.
Hello.
Everyone excited to be back in here?
Better than next week.
Back with friendly stream.
I think Yen and Stella have been purposely wiping us so we don't get our weapons, so we don't have to go back to A3. Conan's gonna hit us with some awesome new hot strats. I was curious. I wanted to know. What did you want to do in phase 8?
Just tell everyone else. Zoo can do whatever.
No, don't tell him that, because then we will actually wipe.
We're probably gonna wipe anyway.
Strats that Quinn is gonna tell us is if we don't have the tanks die, the fight goes a lot easier. And that's why Zoo needed to really be in on it.
all go like a 99.95% chance of you dying in this fight, so whatever. Probably ready. I don't know. I might not be.
Actually, hold on a right? Ready to stack mid after this?
What the heck?
They are Nikona. What was Nikona? Who the hell was the tower? Instead of me paying you guys 10k gil for not dying, you guys should pay me 10k every time someone's not standing in a tower.
Wow, wow, really? Just everything?
Guys, the diadem is found from fresh tracks, and they need to stop pulling.
Fascinating. We'll be right back. perception.
Do it now.
Don't forget about the gaze that's gonna happen here.
Wow. Are you guys serious?
You should look at it right at the start.
Yeah.
What's it better?
So how much do you owe us?
What?
I hope you do. So is that what you wanted to try?
Yeah, I thought we could achieve it.
Why didn't you? You're the one who has it.
I mean, I'll do it from now on. I just didn't know. Well, I'm ready when I'm ready.
Yeah, why didn't you do it?
Monks don't limit break.
Okay, we should tell Liquid that he's in charge.
I think we should have to cover for that.
be. There's more fresh tracks than the ones you start out with. Really confused at that, and I didn't see the name until like 3 seconds after.
Use caress too early.
Seriously?
wasn't the plan, was it?
No, I know what happened. Still and I were in the same one, and we both assumed that the other would run.
Wait, why would you... Oh.
That describes Zoo. All his friends always die. Always left alone.
That's a little dark. After this poll, I'm gonna plug in my network cable real quick because I think I'm lagging a little on the Wi-Fi.
Oh my god, this
is one taken.
I love someone.
Did you pay yourself for that?
I swear to god, I looked over there and I thought someone was in there. Yeah. I'll pay myself for that. I swear to god, I looked over there. Give me 2 seconds. Fucking Zoo is in there. Oh, then he had run to the other one. Okay. Yeah, no, when I looked, Zoo was in there. And then he apparently had to run to... But I know he had left, and that's what happened. Where the hell is my network cable? Am I not disconnecting?
No.
Weird. Alright, I guess. Now I'm gonna am I moving right now?
Oh.
Okay. I really shouldn't just look. Thank you.
You're up. But we probably need to retime.
Might as well.
Okay, go.
One run? Nope.
Never mind.
Wait.
I mean, it's not like retiming does anything that bad.
Ready to go right back in.
Let's get this done with, so we can stop doing this.
I like this fight. I think, honestly, this might be my number two favorite fight after Shiba. They just keep going. They just keep throwing shit at you.
Do not like it.
What fight do you like?
Do you like
Nirvana?
This
is my favorite.
Yeah, Nirvana's cool. I think that might be number three. I haven't done it in a while though. Or it might be behind Ted.
Well, I'll be behind this anyway.
They're tethered.
Yeah, move directly, I guess.
did not
kill him.
It does not be a power deck, Kakona.
Yes.
Second furthest.
Third.
Gaze.
In the middle after this.
It's on stone. Stay on stone.
That's clear.
Okay, so I will limit break.
That
I asked you, I don't know, exactly. Then I will look at the chat this time. Probably not gonna be able to. Eyes moving. Ready to go, Sunny? I'm gonna break the gun. We're still in jumps. I'm dead. I'm an idiot. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. I'm just gonna delete my account. Quit forever.
I'm not sure how I died the first time.
Were you marked with something?
No.
I'm not sure how I died this second, or actually the first time.
I know how I died. I think. The first time I think I was just away from a cure 3 or something. Like, you guys were on one flank and I went for the other flank. And then the third time, I mean the next time I died, I thought the jumps already happened. So one of them jumped to the middle and for some reason I thought that was the knight we had to kill. So I ran into the middle. And I got killed. Because I'm a dummy.
I need like a minute and a half now.
So do you want someone to take your place, or...? Did that work better? So you and Vendrick are right?
happening is Emma replacing Kona in the back group.
Mm-hmm.
Keep in mind at the back of Kona, Bears to the left, Lucia stays in the middle, and Iber to the right.
Okay. If that's gonna work, because I'm the one who's trying to lead a little bit closer to Gordon.
Yeah, I typically take between the first and second, or the first gap. Are we about to get cleaved early?
No.
Good.
I really sucked that one. stay back here with you guys. We're the cool people. Ugh.
The one on the left.
Get ready, we'll go back to mid. Okay. Stay on there.
Lightning.
He's kind of at D. River are going left. Oh, straight back.
Maybe it does happen. It's happened to me a lot.
No one can help me.
Get one of us up to limit or just bar limit?
I
forward.
I need a little bit for cooldowns.
Do you know what I've had room to get in the Sacred Soil for that tether? Or would I have to pay you guys?